It is so hot, roads are buckling. Right now, two southbound lanes are blocked off near Northeast 130th. These are two separate, different spots that have buckled because of the heat. Large backups expected throughout the evening commute. Heavy machinery already on scene, as you can see here, trying to help fix that problem. We'll keep you posted as we learn more information.